One of the most important myths and oldest in history, the strangest that the myth came at certain times in history and increased the faith of people to the degree that made them believe. What is life's oxymoron? Life is a very old myth, spoken by people since they knew it. They are always looking for stories, myths and stories, but what made them cling to that myth is their desire for immortality. And we are talking especially about those who loved life and took all the pleasures and knew that parting will be painful, or those who have loved in this life and want to stay beside them all the time. All this was obsession with the myth of the elixir life and move it everywhere in time without tirelessness or boredom. The legend of life is simply that there is a recipe or magic drink that can be kept alive forever, or at least protect it from death and all its causes. In all cases, the myth of life's oxymoron makes it almost impossible to obtain this eucalyptus. It is considered to be the best life a human has ever had on Earth. And despite all the old methods of obfuscation and the absence of communication methods such as the one currently in existence, the myth of life is so widespread that some have sought to find out how to spread it. There are some who say that it appeared in the pharaonic era in Egypt, citing some of the inscriptions on the temples as well as the oppression of pharaohs and forcing them, as they were asking strange things and say things stranger. For example, they were called divinity. This is evident in Pharaoh Moses, who asked for another strange request from his minister, which is a great ladder that he can ascend to heaven. Therefore, some did not rule out that one of the pharaohs had also asked for the existence of the eternal life to be eternal. Some of his request has been made. This confirms that the pharaohs are for this myth and the main reason for the spread. However, is this talk is indisputable? Of course not. There is China too. The Chinese were the first refuge and embrace. One of the ancient kings of China is said to have ordered his rulers to search for a drink and an elixir that will give them eternity and the rule of Chinese civilization forever. And because these wise men were they believed that such things are not true and that there can never be any ecclesiastical way to do this, they have deceived the mad king more madly than he. The wise men convinced their crazy king that there was indeed a fecundity of life and that he was in a place that needed strong people to bring him. The king had only believed this and sent more than 500 powerful soldiers from his army to this place to bring him the life's oxen. And the king, who sent the soldiers to search for eternal life only a few months later, to die and closed this story with him, but later became a legend and people became very obsessed with it. Life is one of the most difficult things you can do for a person is to give him hope, while hope is not useful to him. This is what the owners and carriers of this legend did. People over time are convinced that life is not a myth. The fact is that there is an elixir that is capable of perpetuating them. The real problem was in the way this ecclesiastes worked and where he was. Some people began to answer those questions and try to conquer life. Charles Edward, Madness of the Doctor. One of the most famous modern experiments that was conducted was the Acacia of Life, is the first hero of that experiment by the famous physician Charles Edward, was a doctor in the field of medicine and nerves, was known for his reason and sanity. But obsessed with hearing stories that talk about the elixir of life, make it apply one night to a drink that claims to contain a digest that gives you the same effect as the desired beverage, the elixir of life. Charles brought two animal testicles, one of them the pig, and then mixed them with the desire to get his way through this step. But what happened was that after drinking the drink a few days, he felt severe pain in the stomach and did not spend hours until he lost his life. So much that he thought of making a drink that keeps her forever, was at the age of 76. And he seemed to want to try this at a later age, so that the result is not effective at all, unlike the baseball player who imitated him. A few years after the death of Charles Edward after a wrong drink, he claims to be the fittest of life, A famous baseball player had the same drink, but by adding some enhancers, he was still 46 years old, but he was never conscious. He did, all he had at the time was to drink that drink and eternal immortality in order to play that game, which represents a great passion for him. But what happened that he died days after the drink to write another tragic end to the owners of the experiences that contained the drink of life, or so they claim. The story of a girl who was a friend of the French King Henry II and lived with him in the same palace. The girl claimed that the most precious life is a drink mixed with gold chloride. The same degree of beauty that she enjoys forever, and what actually happened, it remained beautiful for a long time until people began to believe that she drank the oxymoron of life. But she died suddenly at the age of 66, ending the legend. What happened to the girl simply was that she was drinking a drink that would kill the growth of the organs, so she kept her young and beautiful for a long time, but when the time came, the girl died like so many young people who tried this eucalyptus based on her advice and died. The scientific origins of the axis of life legends remain myths until people believe that great faith that makes them look behind myth and begin to develop a scientifically acceptable origin. They simply do so because they believe the myth to the greatest extent. Indeed, most attempts to simulate this with life's oxymoron, it was ultimately a failure to realize that the author of this scientific idea was merely a man who sold illusions, although he was often a scientist, but that did not prevent him from dominating the idea of immortality and his desire to win all its benefits. It was just messing up so-called Anatoly Breznikov. Breznikov, a Russian scientist who works in the field of frozen life, once came to this world and said that life is not a kind of crazy mythology. It is an absolute fact. There is already a type of bacteria found under the ice of the Siberian state that can perform the task of elixir and the same role, but in a scientific way does not rely on myths or ignorance and superstition, has been called Breznikov, and those bacteria name of bacteria that do not age. Bacteria that do not breed, bacteria that have not been bred by a frozen life scientist Breznikov in a frozen area of Siberia. The man said that these bacteria are more than 3.5 million years old and they do the same tasks done by the legendary thing from our point of view, an oxymoron of life. The doctor says he does not speak a transcript, but is actually based on research and study. These bacteria have genes that make them perform the same task as the life's oxymoron. For more evidence, the person injects himself with bacteria and experiments on himself. But he began to feel some improvement after taking the bacteria, as he said that once it enters the human body to enhance the immunity and strengthen the organs in the body in general, and this ultimately produces the eternity that we are looking for, and talk about the myth for centuries long. The fact that bacteria do not breed, certainly the doctors search for any evidence that would confirm that the bacteria that do not aging a real thing is confirms the existence of the oxymoron of life and not just myths. And among these evidence confirmed that, and with the fact that the existence of bacteria that do not age is the research that says the Russian Republic of Yakutia in the former Soviet Union is considered to be the longest growing area for its owners. These are over 80 years of age, a large rate of course. At the same time, this is the least satisfactory region. What confirms the truth is N bacteria that are not effective aging, but we are still waiting for unannounced documented experiences.